for myself, I've definitely experienced racism, whether that was back home or here. You know, it wasn't anything too, you know, heinous, but, and, you know, the same way the microaggression still hurt the same way. So I think it's very important that we continue to push for change and treat everybody, you know, how we want to be treated. You know, respect is a thing that isn't too hard to come about. And, you know, we just got to continue to strive for that.